And next, types of migration. Long distance migration has a long distance travel and non-stop journey. And second one, short distance migration. Short distance migration is travel and birds feed by all stops. And next one, advantages of migration. All migratory birds avail the facility of better breeding and feeding grounds. And by migration birds escape unfavorable conditions. And next one, disadvantages of bird migration. Many young are not able to reach their destination. They die in the journey. And my conclusion, birds migrate to survive and